Hi everybody, my name is Dylan Cohen and I am co-owner of Moving Media Marketing. I'm going to run you through our packing process. Currently we are packing a huge order of 2,400 units. This order is divided into four different designs and they want it packed individually. Each banner is to contain a cross base stand, a water weight bag, a ground stake, and of course the sleeve. So each one has to fit in a 4x4x60 box. And I'm going to run you through how we do this. We have two production lines, one on the far end there and the other one closer here. We have basically the production line divided into two sections. Be it the first one, we have a guy packing a cross base stand together with a water weight bag. Then it is pushed forward and pulled to the next station here, packing a sleeve and a ground stake stand. Once that is done, the banner is then ready to go into its individual box, and then they are packed on the pallet itself. As you can see here, we have completed banners already. This is a pallet of 80 units. Okay, we don't like to stack them too high because it is very heavy when it contains a cross base stand. Each one is marked with a particular color, which then represents, of course, the design that we're packing at the time. Yeah, and that's how we do it at Moving Media.